Springs, home of Windrock Park. That's where the next trip is. About 10 minutes away. It is 11 o'clock on Tuesday night.
It's midnight, actually.
Sorry, that's Central Time. It's midnight, Eastern Time. Sonny and Joey are already at the cabin. We're staying at Windrock Road Cabin, my favorite cabin of the whole campground. But again, it's Tuesday. We're leaving Sunday, so we've got four full days of riding. This is the Southern Rock Racing weekend, so we're going to watch the Bouncers on Saturday. That should be fun. And then ride 3.5 full days. Chris and Benjamin are coming tomorrow. Chad and Brian are coming on Saturday just to ride half a day. But Joey and Sonny and myself will be here all day tomorrow to ride. So it should be a good trip. It's been two trips now since we've been to Windrock. So it'll be nice. It's been a while since we've been here, but it's been raining a lot. They've had a lot of floods over the last week, 2 weeks, so it should be pretty bad. Probably the worst conditions that I've ever ridden here, but anyway, we'll worry about that later on. But just glad to be here and ready to get to the cabin and get unpacked. But anyway, it's gonna be a good series. Hopefully you guys will enjoy the videos.
Family trip.
Oh yeah, sorry, it's a family trip. Charity is here. Ruth is coming and Cammie is here. So the last three trips have been all guy trips. So it's nice to bring the families along every now and then. But anyway, hope y'all enjoy it. And thank you again for watching. And hope to see y'all out there. Guess where we are? We're at Windrock. We're at 496 Windrock Road. This is our favorite cabin. We love staying here. Sonny?
What's up, you two?
It's pretty early in the morning. We got a pretty early start, but it's Wednesday. Like I said in the intro, we're staying until Sunday. Look at this. Joey surprised us all. He's got the 1000 looking like a beast. Got him a cage, powder coated it white. That thing looks so good. Chopped it a little bit. Got some mirrors, got some new lights. Joey's ready to go. But anyway, I don't know what we're gonna do today. We haven't really decided that yet, but we're gonna head out here in a few minutes. But I think y'all have seen this cabin before. We've stayed here before. Say hey, Joey.
Hey.
Just talking about your new cage.
Oh, nice.
Cammie's here, family trip. Charity's here. Say hey.
Hey. Hi.
Y'all seen this place before, but it's 3-bedroom. There's a bathroom here. We love this place. It's all single level. Another bedroom there. Some, two beds in that one. And then a bedroom over here. Look at that. See, when you get it, you can family trip, the bed gets made in the morning. Another bathroom there. And it's got an awesome outside area. A really large deck and fire pit. Speaking of fire pit, this is an awesome deck out here. Lots of privacy. Get rowdy out here, not disturb anybody. But we had two ricks of firewood delivered today. Shoot me a message on Facebook if you need a good delivery guy for Windrock. Man, this guy was amazing. He brought these two ricks here, and it was $45 a rick. He's bringing two more tomorrow, so we've got we should be okay on the firewood for this trip. If not, there's Food City. We can always go buy some more. But anyway, we're gonna head out here in just a little bit. Guys are ready to go, aren't you?
Yes, sir. We're ready, man.
All right. All right, we're all three recording today, so we'll see what happens.
Did you show our firewood stock?
I did. Awesome. I gave that dude a shout out too.
Stay tuned, YouTube.
See ya.
Where are we going?
39. Show the flat real quick.
Where do you want to go for real? I'll follow you. You want me to? I'll be happy to follow you, dude.
Yeah, I don't want to go to 22.
Where you want to go?
Depends on if we're doing something hard. We can go 7. Go to 7. Climb that. It's a 7's a short ass trail.
Yeah, we need to do something hard. First double black trail of the day.
Huge.
Biggest.
Man, that's got to be at least 8 to 10 feet. Let Joey lead.
I'm not scared.
Yeah. Deep puddles, Joey. Get stuck in. Like that one right there to your right, that's the one you got stuck in that time.
Yeah.
get four-wheel drive. Red.
funny guy.
This is my favorite part of the trail right here. Coming out of this with all the rock.